What's up, Internet? My name's Ian Bloom. Welcome to Nerd Finance. I'm your resident financial life planner and huge nerd. In today's episode, we are going to be covering job changes, most specifically why I think you should be changing jobs more often than you might think. As it turns out, there are some pretty good reasons to change jobs. They basically boil down to financial incentives, growing your resume and your network, and your own inspiration, which I think is most important. So let's talk a little bit about those. From the financial perspective, it's pretty important to get pay increases over time because inflation is a thing. Inflation is at about 2% these days. So what that means is that if you are getting a workplace raise of 3%, you're actually only getting a real raise of about 1%. Your pay's not really going up. So how can you address this problem? Well, changing jobs actually yields a higher than average raise pay increase for that year. So I'm not saying that that's a mandate that you should throw at every year, but it can be a way to bump up your salary. It can also offer new benefits that effectively are a salary increase, like a better retirement plan or a better, less costly health plan. The second reason is to grow your resume and your network. Your resume used to look bad if you had changed jobs in the past. However, because of the higher rate of job changes within America, employers can't really look at that as much of a negative anymore. You see, good employees are a valuable resource and they want them, which means that other companies also want them. The workplace market's pretty competitive these days. And as far as the network piece, it's very important to build a good workplace network, but it's also important to have a network of people out there who are aware of your skill set in case a good job for you in the future comes up, which means that changing companies effectively just doubles the size of your network. Pretty cool, right? The last reason, which again, I think is the most important reason, is your inspiration. You see, often if you stay in the same job, you're not really growing your skill set nor being challenged in that particular role. And changing roles or changing companies and doing the same role at a new company with new systems and operations can provide its own challenges that boosts your inspiration at work. Humans don't do well sitting at the same level for a long period of time. We like challenges. So I think inspiration is pretty important. So in summary, there are some pretty good reasons to evaluate job changing on a pretty regular basis. That said, it's not something you should be doing every year. Changing jobs does have some costs to it, both on the emotional and financial side. You might miss a paycheck in terms of the job change, which can cost you money out of savings. And then on the emotional side, adapting to a new workplace environment is nothing to be sneezed at. So just keep all of that in mind. That said, in conclusion, I think that changing jobs can provide some really good financial and other incentives. So I hope you enjoyed this video. I have a couple articles that I used to research this video that'll be linked in the description. So if you want to learn more information, please feel free to look at them. There are some actual stats you can look at on job changes as well. I hope you enjoyed the video again and have a wonderful day.